name is Mark Bello, and I'm the founder of Pizza a Casa.
Ooh, it's not going. Semolina to the rescue. I'm a big fan of the shaker because your hands are covered with sauce and cheese and all these other things, and this maintains your semolina's integrity. It's very nice, easy to apply. You're gonna lift this up here. Peel. Oh, that's really stuck. All right. Just give it a shake. Got a little bit more here. All right. Voila. Good to go. Wait a second.